Witold Pilecki is best known for his courageous act of voluntarily entering Auschwitz concentration camp in 1940 to gather intelligence about the Nazi atrocities. His detailed Auschwitz report provided crucial insights into the scale of the Holocaust. Sadly, after the war, he faced persecution by the communist authorities in Poland. Despite his heroic efforts, he was subjected to a show trial and executed in 1948.